Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. Paz de la Huerta in New York. She claims Harvey Weinstein raped her twice in 2010. Harvey Weinstein rape accuser Paz de la Huerta has been spotted in New York just hours after the movie mogul released emails from another of his alleged victims in which she complimented his beautiful eyes. Actress de la Huerta claims the Miramax boss raped her twice in 2010. She is among dozens of women who have come forward with sexual assault allegations against the disgraced Hollywood heavyweight. Today she stepped out in New York with a male friend on the way to the hairdresser wearing bright pink leggings and a yellow t-shirt, carrying a small shopping bag and clutching her mobile phone. Weinstein filed a motion to dismiss the criminal charges against him on Friday. It contains a number of emails sent by one of his accusers between 2013 and 2017. That woman's allegation that Weinstein raped her in 2013 resulted in charges of rape in the first degree, rape in the third degree, and predatory sexual assault. She wrote in the emails that Weinstein is the bar for the movie industry and comments on his smile and beautiful eyes. In one email, sent in 2014, the woman wrote, "There is no one else I would enjoy catching up with that understands me quite like you." 2 weeks later, the woman wrote to accept Weinstein's invitation to bring her mother along for a drink, saying, "She would love to meet you. Plus, you can see how good my genes are." Weinstein, pictured with his attorney Benjamin Braffman, has filed a motion to dismiss the criminal charges against him. Weinstein's attorney Ben Braffman argues that emails like that and the others he submitted along with the motion should have been seen by members of the grand jury. He is also asking that the charge of criminal sex act should be tossed because of inconsistencies. De La Huerta stepped out with a male friend in New York wearing a pair of bright pink leggings and a yellow t-shirt. De La Huerta was carrying a small shopping bag and clutching her mobile phone during the trip. Mr. Braffman said in a statement on Friday, "The motions filed today reflect the first opportunity for Mr. Weinstein to present legal arguments as to why the indictment filed against him should be dismissed. Among the numerous grounds supporting dismissal, the motions reveal the existence of exculpatory evidence known to the prosecution but intentionally kept from the grand jurors, communications which corroborate Mr. Weinstein's factual innocence in this case. The emails have been released by Weinstein's legal team in an effort to have charges against the movie mogul dismissed," he continued. Attached to the motions are dozens of emails written by the anonymous accuser, who sent extensive warm, complimentary and solicitous messages to Mr. Weinstein immediately following the now claimed event and over the next four-year period. "These communications irrefutably reflect the true nature of this consensual intimate friendship, which never at any time included a forcible rape." Weinstein was married to his now estranged wife Georgina Chapman during the time that all 40 emails were sent. The movie mogul has been accused of sexual assault by more than 20 women and is facing 6 charges in total. He pleaded not guilty to these 3 charges in June. Rape in the first and third degree, criminal sexual act in the first degree. These 3 new charges were added last month: criminal sexual act in the first degree. 2 counts of predatory sexual assault. Predatory sexual assault carries a minimum sentence of 10 years in prison and a maximum of life behind bars. Weinstein, above at his July 9 indictment, submitted a motion to dismiss criminal charges in his case on Friday, and included emails from one accuser as evidence.